Pronto se cumplirán 2 años desde que llegué a este país. Con cada día que pasa me siento más cómodo, más tranquilo y más seguro de estar en el camino correcto. Y sin embargo, aún a veces me pregunto, ¿qué estoy haciendo aquí? A veces, todo se siente como si no fuera nada más que un sueño. Why am I here? Who am I here? Mexican, male, 23 years old, student, living right here in the heart of the United States of America, Middle America, a big nation, the greatest one in the world I have heard so many times. Arrived 2 years ago, we'll stay here for 2 more at least. And what will come next? I don't know about that. All I know about is what I have now, and now is my time living under this nation. What am I looking for? Some people have talked me about a dream, others about the nightmare of trying to reach it.
Life could be a dream, life could be a dream.
Even as a foreigner, I am broadly special for this country, the less special among the special at least. More than 60 million Hispanics living here, just like me, make the biggest minority of the United States, 60% of them with Mexican origin. I, only one among the 11 million people born in Mexico that now call this nation home. Of course, I would not dare to call this place home, not yet. I did not come here to start a new life. I came here trying to become a better version of myself. But in the end, I don't feel any more prepared to answer the question than any other foreigner living here. What are we looking for? In the end, I think we all have the same answer. We are looking for happiness. The Declaration of Independence of the United States, signed the 4th of July of 1776 by Thomas Jefferson, claims that God has created man endowed with 3 sacred rights: life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. We could say this is the original dream upon which this nation was founded. 250 years later, how close is it to make it become true? I can't answer that question. I am well aware this nation is far from being that ideal land that is sold to the world. I knew it even before I arrived, but living my daily life here, I have discovered this nation to be far more intriguing and complex than I ever thought. Things for me were easy. I was more than lucky. I was privileged. My situation is far from representing the vast majority of immigrants who arrive here. The cultural shock was not even that big. The US and Mexico are surprisingly more similar than what most people think. I'd say they are as much similar as they are different. I think nations are like people, and they both seem to be following a very similar dream, just as we all do. And what is my dream? You have just witnessed the answer for that question.
Donde las aves cantan distintos.